Welcome. Thank you for joining us. I'm Mark Harris, the CEO of HeroWear. We design and manufacture exosuits that take the load off the backs of industrial workers. Our team is committed to evolving work as we know it and improving the lives of hardworking men and women around the world. Now, our focus is on these workers and reducing their fatigue and pain, not only because they carry their very careers on their backs, but because they carry our economy on their backs, and they deserve to be protected. Every day, we work with companies around the world that share this goal of improving the lives of their workers while also delivering a positive impact to the company's bottom line. Today, HeroWear can be found in any industry where there's a risk of back injury and discomfort, and adoption has been especially strong among global leaders in logistics and manufacturing. Organizations are incorporating the Apex exosuit into their operations because they see tangible value in decreasing injury risk and reducing fatigue of their workers. At HeroWear, we believe that workers deserve better, and that's what motivates us day in and day out. Today, we are excited to talk to you about the latest innovation in our exosuit technology, the Apex 2.
Hello, I'm Matt, HeroWear's Chief Innovation Officer. Meet the new Apex 2. A suit that's more comfortable, durable, and easier to use. It's also even simpler to implement at scale for large organizations. The new design focuses on comfort without sacrificing strength. It uses a high-tech polymer that flexes with the user's body while maintaining durability and toughness, and a hexagonal design that reduces surface area by 50%, maximizing airflow. This means less heat retention and more comfort for users in warm environments. And the new back panel, together with a slimmer clutch, means the entire back height is reduced by more than 50% versus the previous Apex, allowing users to move in even tighter spaces and sit against high back seats comfortably. This means Apex 2 can easily be worn under protective gear, including high-vis vests, coveralls, and many fall protection harnesses. The new switch can still be operated through clothing, and the new design is more durable, easier to use, and much faster to replace when needed. The Apex 2 also sports an even more comfortable fit, thanks to a redesigned set of shoulder straps, which can fit an even broader range of people than Apex 1, which already leads the industry in customizable fit. One of the biggest improvements is in the thigh sleeves. Similar to the back panel, we reduced surface area by 40% and added a patent-pending, quick-loosening feature for enhanced thermal comfort. While effective and comfortable, the old design was also challenging for first-time users to learn. With the new easy-click buckle, the thigh sleeves are intuitive and simple to adjust, while maintaining the comfort and support needed for the suit to do its job. From ballistic nylon fabrics, to aircraft-grade aluminum components, to fatigue-resistant polymers, the suit is designed for durability. Even the foam against the user's back is similar to what's used in performance running shoes, ensuring durability and comfort despite repeated compression. In addition, the Apex 2 is almost a pound lighter, enhancing freedom of movement, while the redesigned clutch allows users to customize their level of assistance on the fly. Oh, and you can swap it out in a matter of seconds when needed. With these extensive improvements, Apex 2 is durable enough for years of use in even harsh environments. We're so confident in the durability of the new Apex that we're extending our standard warranty from 1 year to 2 years for most components. I'm incredibly proud of the Apex 2, but don't just take my word for it. Our teams have been in the field testing the new suit with real users, and the feedback has been incredible.
Hi, I'm JJ, and I lead our training and support team. We're out with customers side by side with users in their facilities nearly every week. From virtual trainings to on-site pilots to full in-depth field studies, it's incredibly satisfying to see companies successfully implement the Apex and hear the stories of how much better employees feel after using the suit. Exosuit technology is evolving how work is done, but managing change in any organization can be a challenge. Our team works side by side with our customers to ensure the teams and their business see the benefits we know the Apex can offer. As development got underway on the new suit, we got new prototypes into the field with real users as quickly as possible. From day one, the feedback was overwhelmingly positive.
This is the suit that is what should be used within the warehouse floors.
It kept so much pressure off of my joints that it allowed me to do extra activities after work. Before that, oh no, Mom, I would go home and go to sleep.
I love the design because it's flexible.
When you reach out, you bend.
and also being with you. That's what I really love about it.
It's light, breathable, and very easy access and able to take it off. I can just kind of go from work right to daddy mode to, and my back doesn't hurt at all.
I can't wait to see the Apex 2 continue to knock down barriers to Exosuit adoption, reducing the risk of injuries and improving business operations for even more companies. And most importantly, it will improve the lives of workers in the fields from logistics to manufacturing to construction, retail, agriculture, and beyond, just like Apex 1 did before it.
Hi, I'm Paul, leader of our growth team. It's been exciting to partner with companies to change thousands of workers' lives for the better over the last 3 years. Some of those companies have helped us prototype the new Apex and have already placed pre-orders based on the dramatic improvements they've seen. The Apex 2 will start at $12.99 for a single suit, but lower cost, bulk user kits are available. And we're happy to start offering an Exo as a service lease model for select customers starting this year. To learn more and to get in line now for the work-changing, productivity-boosting Apex 2, go to herowearexo.com. You can also sign up there to get updates on the Apex 2 and receive tips and best practices to make your company's Exosuit implementation a success. On behalf of the HeroWear team, we appreciate you spending time with us. We look forward to working with you to create a better future for all people by evolving the way work is done and improving the lives of your team members.